Welcome into another edition of Raging Cajun Tailgate TV, brought to you by Hampton Toyota. We got a special edition this week for you. Not only is it homecoming, it's my birthday, and I got a special guest rolling with me, a legend in Cajun football. His foot delivered a couple New Orleans bowls. Brett Bear joins me, and Brett, you look like you're gonna be a newlywed. You got some news to give people?
I am. I actually got engaged last night, so actually a Halloween engagement. Definitely no tricks, though. All trees last night.
So. There it is. So congratulations to you, Brett, and we're about to see. Everyone knows who Brett Bear is, but can they identify the man in person? I'm here with Wade, and Wade, you're a pretty hardcore Cajun fan then, right?
Yes, sir.
What do you think about that guy, Brett Bear?
Brett Bear, pretty good.
Just pretty good?
Yeah, pretty good.
You know who this is, right?
Billy Rickman.
Oh,
that's Brett Bear.
Oh, ding, 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 ding. We got it. Here with hardcore Cajun fan Lynn. And Lynn, you've been going to Cajun games for a while?
Quite some time.
All right, so the New Orleans Bowl. Who kicked that game winner?
Matt Bear.
It was Brett Bear. You got last name, right?
Brett Bear.
It's all good. Brett Bear. And if you ever met Brett Bear, would you be able to pick him out of a lineup, you think?
Probably not.
Well, I'd like to introduce you to Brett Bear.
How's it going? Brett, this year's kicker, Hunter Stover, what do you think about Hunter? He's pretty good, huh?
He's awesome. He's played linebacker.
He's pretty good. Yeah. So if you had a choice at middle linebacker, me or Hunter Stover?
Hunter Stover. No offense.
Okay. For starting linebacker, me or Hunter Stover?
Hunter Stover.
Okay. Hunter Stover, you know, he's having a pretty good year.
Linebacker kicking field goals. You gotta love that.
Oh, look, I'm telling you, can you tackle? Did you ever make a tackle?
Can I tackle?
I never saw you tackle anybody. Like, I gotta tell you.
You ever heard of Ray Lewis?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
A one-on-one tackling, me or Hunter Stover?
Stover.
Stover all the way. A wide receiver, me or Hunter Stover?
Hunter Stover.
All right. So we're all the all-around get-go is that Hunter Stover is a better athlete than me, and that's okay. I'm okay with that.
Onside kick.
Brett Bear.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. You heard it here first.
If you could get a kicker, though, would you rather have him or Hunter Stover? Like with his big beard.
Hunter Stover.
Do you know the distance of the game?
55 yards.
And it was 55. It got the penalty moved. Ended up being 50. So. But that's okay.
He said it would have been good from 50. That's what I remember on the radio broadcast.
He could have. He had that one from 55. He'd have had it from 55.
No, that's right. That's right.
Really, he's correcting Brett on his own field goals. This man is the top fan right here. Winner, winner, chicken dinner all day.
Okay, Alex, what's your favorite position in football?
Quarterback.
What do you think about the kickers?
Well, I would really like them to block some.
You'd like them to hit some people? Do you remember Brett Bear? No.
All right, I'm here with Luis, and Luis, I see you're wearing your New Orleans Bowl shirt right now, and could you answer real quick, who kicked the game winner of that?
I don't know his name, but he kicked a field goal.
And
he actually kicked two.
His name was Brett Bear, and if you could see him in person and thank him for that kick, what would you say?
I would kiss him and hug him and say, I love you.
Well, ma'am, I would like to introduce you to Brett Bear.
Oh, for sure!
I'm so glad to meet you. Can I have an autograph?
Nice to meet you, absolutely. Thank you so much.
You have a good day.
Thank you. So y'all know the kicker for this year, Hunter Stover, right? It's pretty sexy, right? Yeah. Okay. So on your football team, would you rather have me or Hunter Stover?
You.
That's the first time today, I think. That is awesome. Yeah, I'm going to just quit right here. Thank y'all so much.
All right, that's going to do it for another edition of Raging Cajun Tailgate TV, brought to you by Hampton Toyota. And thanks to you, Brett, for coming out. You got engaged last night. Busy, man. You almost got mobbed today, man.
I know. We had a great time. The fans are awesome. Beautiful weather. Thank you guys for having me out.
No problem. Thanks for coming by. And it was your homecoming week, folks. Catch by for another edition of Raging Cajun Tailgate TV. Me and Brett had too much fun today. And if you guys can't get enough Raging Cajun Tailgate TV, check out last week's video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And remember, if you got friends, share away on Facebook. Tag them. It's all for good fun here on Raging Cajun Tailgate TV.
Happy birthday, dear Army. Happy birthday to you.
I'm so touched.
All right. And that's yours to keep, by the way.
And many more.